What? Broken bones? No. Okay. Oh my God. Just breathing. Are you breathing? What's your mom?
We found these under the bed and between these two mattresses. He's not been taking his medication, which means his veins have started to constrict. Don't worry. I'll be seeing him regularly anyway.
Thank you, Doctor. Sarah, thank you so much for saving my father's life. If it wasn't for your presence of mind, he'd be dead now.
David, we all just really did all that we could.
We're so grateful to you. I promise I won't forget what you did for him, for us.
Mr. Morgan, would you like me to get you something from the kitchen, sir? Because you didn't touch your food again. Sir, you have to eat if you want to get better because your doctor
says... I don't care what the bloody doctor says. Now get out of here and take your bloody food with you! Go on, get out!
With all due respect, Mr. Morgan, sir, if you're not happy with my services, you can always have me replaced. If you want to just lie there being miserable and surly all the time, then that is your choice. But please do not make me look bad or inefficient because I am not.
How dare you speak big to me in this way?
I dare because this job means so much to me. You have no idea what I've had to give up to get this thankless job. Do you know that I had to leave my son back home? But I'm doing this for him because I want him to be somebody. I want him to have a better chance in life. I care about my job, sir. I care about you. I don't deserve to be treated like this. No one does. So again, Mr. Morgan, sir, if you want to have me replaced, you're free to do so.
What's going on here?